14 principles of management given by Henry Fayol. So first we have division of work, balance, authority and responsibility, discipline, unity of command, unity of direction, subordination of individual interest to the general interest, remuneration, centralization, scalar chain, order, equity, stability of tenure of personnel, initiative, and last one, esprit de corps. Basically, these principles are guidelines for every management function and they are universally accepted.